EA Sports. It's in the game.
Ruthless Robbie Lawler for the UFC Welterweight Championship of the World.
Robbie Lawler is a man on a mission right now, and he's very motivated to defend his title for the first time. This is really do or die time.
I'm not less hungry now that I have a title. If anything, I'm more hungry. I'm ready to fight. I'm a fighter. This is who I am.
Lawler McDonald. For the belt.
All right, are you ready? You ready? Let's go, guys, fight.
Here we go.
So far, Robbie, laying back, very patient.
Beautiful shot. Look at that sprawl by Lawler. Oh, hard left hand by Robbie. They're opening up.
Get this fight, Rob. Close the gap with the 1-2.
Oh, nice combination.
And again.
That was that 1-2 by Robbie.
Rory's busted up a bit, Joe.
Well, clearly from the second round, it's been Robbie Lawler doing the most damage.
Oh, Robbie staggered by that kick.
He turned.
Again with the head.
Welcome to UFC Ultimate Team, a completely new experience for EA Sports UFC 2. UFC Ultimate Team lets you create your own team of custom fighters in any one of four weight classes. Enter the octagon and win fights to earn points and buy fight packs. Fight packs contain items that can be used to improve your fighters by adding more powerful moves, boosting their attributes, or equipping them with special
Yeah. See you swinging for the fences, acting spunky, boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchie, boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way you put me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money, let me ball up. See the number one contender, make a rise up to his fallout. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game, cause I learn the raps, ain't miss a beat. Cause I learn the song and I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on, bring the beef. That's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for. Ain't pistol peep, but I diss the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the gauntlet, I go berserk, cause I'm making foam. My daily fix will break and fall. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Jared Roschall and Alistair the Ream Overeem. Jared Roschall, coming off the best training camp of his life, and he is ready to walk away with a victory.
This guy has a chin made of iron, Mike. He stays very composed in the pocket, and we've seen him eat some tremendous shots and keep coming. If this ends up turning into a slugfest, there's a very good chance he'll come out the winner on the other end.
Jared Roschall enters the octagon. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Roschall is 29. Overeem is 35. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Action begins. Our referee in charge of the octagon, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California.
Losses and one no contest.
He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Amsterdam, the Netherlands, Alistair the Ream Overeem! And now introducing his opponent, fighting at the red corner.
This man is a wrestler, holding professional record of 14 wins, 3 losses.
He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Arlington, Texas, Jared the Big Show Roschall.
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves, let's make it official.
They touch gloves.
Jared Roschall.
Ready to fight.
Alistair Overeem. Here. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Overeem. Black trunks for Roschall.
Alistair Overeem is one of the greatest strikers to ever enter into the octagon. He's the former K-1 Grand Prix champion, the former Strikeforce heavyweight champion, and amongst the elite of the elite when it comes to the UFC's heavyweight strikers.
Joe, you can hear Overeem's coach, Greg Jackson, telling him to keep moving.
He's just landed an outstanding leg kick.
Big hook blocked by Rochard.
That connected.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one. Oh, he completes. They are really battling for position in the clinch. Overeem with a good knee.
We're seeing Alistair Overeem really find the timing with those knees, and that is one of his most effective weapons. Gigantic right hand for the KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's coming.
Ready to fight?
Alistair Overeem. And here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Overeem, black trunks for Rochard.
Alistair Overeem is a highly decorated striker, one of the best to ever compete in MMA, and one of his best weapons are his knee strikes.
Joni lands another knee. He has really been good with those tonight.
Excellent knees here.
Rochard with a solid knee from the clinch. Arm tip. Jer Rochard.
Ready to fight?
Alistair Overeem. Here we go. 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Overeem. Black trunks for Rochard.
Alistair Overeem is a former K-1 Grand Prix champion, one of the best strikers in the UFC's heavyweight division, and has a very solid submission game as well.
Huge leg kick. And again. Shot to the body. Oh, that's a big head kick.
Head kick!
Whoa! Wow!
Vicious knee to the body.
Side control. Let's see what he can do from here.
He scores with a huge left hand.
Oh, head kick. Big combination.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Joey's starting to score with those hooks. That's a big punch. That could make a difference, son. Joey's looking for an opening for that hook again. Under 2 minutes now.
There it is again. There's some guys that just have a hole in their game for one particular technique. They may look bulletproof up until, you know, you try one thing on them and it just works over and over again. Rip that hook to the body. He's got that left hook again. Hit him with some punches. That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital. Oh, and down. Half guard here.
Side
control here again.
He's got the full mount, Joe. He's trying to isolate that arm here.
There's the arm bar. He got the arm bar. Stay tight.
30 seconds now. Almost had the arm bar. Man, this is a bad position. Found a home for that. Oh. Oh, big right hand.
He's
clipped
out.
Him.
It's over.
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending. Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay. And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge...
You call it a hobby, I call it a way of life. No way that you can stop me. You know that I've been training, right? The more you try to block me, the more that I control the fight. And now you on the ropes, now you on the ropes. What you gonna do? Quitting's not an option. That voice in your head that keeps telling you you got this lied to you. And now everybody's watching. You should've worked a little harder, cause man, your punches are garbage. I dream big. Ain't that the point of it? Let's keep it real, huh? Ain't that the point of it? They used to tell me I was nothing, nothing. Now they tell me that I'm something. What's it gonna take for you to understand the concept? I ain't really got no time for all the nonsense.
fast. Everybody wanna, everybody think that time gone last. Ain't nobody wanna pay, ain't nobody wanna clean shit up. Ain't nobody build the base, ain't nobody reach the them top. Ain't nobody looking in, ain't nobody gonna leave this ship. Ain't nobody wanna see.
It's a heavyweight showcase between Stipe Miocic and Alistair the Ream Overeem. Our tip, Stipe Miocic, Alistair Overeem. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Overeem, black trunks for Miocic.
Stipe Miocic is a powerful heavyweight with excellent boxing, very good Muay Thai, very good wrestling, and some serious cardio.
Nice big shot to the liver, he's stunned.
Vicious combination.
Oh, head kick.
Started this fight off with a brawl.
Oh, good job by Miocic. He's one of the best athletes in the UFC today, and you can see his power on display. Joe, you can hear Overeem's head coach, Greg Jackson, encouraging him to keep his hands up.
Postures up.
Good left hand by Overeem. Nice grounding.
Good defense here on the ground. He's got that one arm trapped. In half guard now. Oh, he landed a right hand. Oh, he tagged him.
You know what? Now it's really bleeding, Joe.
He's taking his back now.
Look at that. Full mount.
And they're back up.
That's a clean left hand.
Standing and trading. Exactly what we had hoped for.
Able to just get out of the way.
He was set up perfectly to block that hook. He connects with the punch.
Lands a hard kick.
Oh, that one hurt him. Great head kick. Mixing it up. Man, that leg kick will do some damage.
Oh, stunning jab.
Oh, he's landing. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh, big head kick. Again, Joe. Good combination. Oh, head kick. He hurt him with that hook. Big left hand.
Block the punch.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
And the end of the round. Stipe Miocic has got a cut that opened up on his cheek.
That's a nasty cut. It's not in the worst place in the world. It's on his cheek, but lots of action in that round.
That is a bad cut.
Round two. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Miocic with a nice jab.
Oh, he caught him. 1-2.
Joey changes his stance. Nice counter left hook.
Both men scoring points here.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes landed.
Alistair Overeem is continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision.
Oh, he's starting to tee off.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
That punch was blocked. That's a damaging knee to the body.
There's a nice combination.
Oh! What an exchange!
There's a left that connects.
Rocked him with that right hand.
And look again, once again, he doesn't get hit, and he scores with a combination.
Absolutely, Mike.
Joe, it's very interesting to watch him work his counter-striking. He waits patiently for his opponent to strike first, and then he answers big time.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Very nice kicks.
2 minutes.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
There's the takedown.
Got it.
Now he's going for an armbar here.
Almost had the armbar.
Miocic with the hammer kick.
I saw the cut when it was first open, Joe, but it's really swelling up quickly.
Big body punch.
Half guard.
Overeem with a nice punch from the body.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
You're in half guard, you're all good there.
Back up to his feet.
Big nice left punch. Hand.
Solid right hand. Damaging leg kick.
10 seconds.
That's the end of round two. Stipe Miocic's cut on that cheek is really open.
There we go. Third round, you ready? You ready?
Let's Here we go. Come round on. Three. Joe, that was a good round we just saw. It'll be very interesting to see if the fighters can keep this pace, though.
I think they will keep this pace. I think they're actually going to probably start turning it up a notch as we head down the home stretch.
And another big kick. Miocic with the good jab.
Great exchanges.
Overeem with the combination. Good job controlling the center of the octagon. And here we can see the number of total strikes on it.
Oh! Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Tying him up here in the clinch.
Good hook in the clinch by Miocic.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Man, he gets some torque on that hook.
Overeem with another hook. Great job getting the takedown.
Oh, good left hand. He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here.
Oh, great transition.
Midway point of this fight, and it's been a good one.
And he's got his back. Front kick to the face.
Good hook by Overeem.
Nice combination. Looks for that front kick. Missed
Strong teep by Miocic.
change his stance.
Strong jab by Miocic. Nasty leg kick. The huge head kick is blocked.
Trying to take him down again.
Miocic gets the double leg.
Back to their feet.
Great front kick to the face.
He switched again to southpaw.
Nice hook. Over him with a good hook in the clinch.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Nice shot.
That's a good kick. Solid leg kick. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
He got tagged there.
That's the end of round three. Stipe Miocic's cheek is a mess. I think the doctor's gonna have to take a look at it.
Here we go. You ready?
Round four. Joe, these guys are going at it. This has been a pretty good fight.
This has been a pretty good fight. They're really getting after it.
Oh! That hurt him. Connects with the left.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Strong jab.
One of the best things he's doing in this fight is his control of the octagon. Pommels under.
Over him, gets him in the plump.
Hey, stay tight. Watch his feet. Come on,
guys, let's move. I'm gonna separate.
You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now. Good punch landed from the clinch.
Oh, big knee!
Oh! Gets the single.
Back up to his feet. There he goes. Now he's free.
Solid straight by Miocic.
Under two now.
And he lands it to the leg. He clipped him.
Good exchange between both these fighters.
And again, he's able to connect with the leg kick. He's done a really good job here so far, Joe. And he's going to take the spring out of his opponent's step. He tags him with the punch.
Inside leg kick.
Powerful jab.
Strong hook to the body by Miocic.
Vicious body shots.
He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds. Uppercut nearly connected.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
20 seconds.
Look at that.
He gets the takedown late in the round. The round comes to a close, and what a statement he made with that takedown. Stipe Miocic has taken a couple more shots of that cheek, and you can really see that the cut has opened up.
That cut is absolutely disgusting. They need to stop this fight. There's a nice leg kick.
The beautiful lariat.
Here you go, final round. You ready?
Fifth and final round.
Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC president Dana White loves. Two men willing to bring it.
I think these guys are getting fight of the night bonus for sure.
Nice roundhouse kick.
That bruise on his torso is getting bad.
Head kick. Nicely done.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things up.
We've been talking about his counter-striking, and you see right there how truly dominant he's been.
Back up. Wow!
Oh, that hook did damage. Back and forth battle! Oh, that's a big left.
He is going after it here.
Solid shot to the body.
There it is. Got the takedown.
A mount.
Full mount.
Not good. There he goes.
Back to mount again. He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Joe, both of them stand up here. Alistair Overeem's starting to find the clock to be his enemy. He needs to make something big happen right now.
He needs to make something happen. He is not going to win a decision. He's got to either KO his opponent or he's got to finish him with a submission.
He connects with the hook to the head. Miocic caught again.
Alistair Overeem with a nasty leg kick.
Miocic's left eye is starting to swell up. Good exchange. Great job blocking that punch. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
And he got caught with that hook, Joe.
Oh, big shots there.
And looking for the takedown again.
And he's got the takedown.
Caught him with a punch. He postures into place. Clean inside leg kick.
That huge head kick was blocked. Miocic gets caught by that right.
And he's, wow!
He is clearly in big, big trouble. Oh, he's going for it here. Body kick, look at that. Hard hook. Big right hand.
Good combination.
That knee hurt him, Mike. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
This one goes the distance. What an outstanding back and forth fight.
Judges rendered their decision. Bruce Buffer has it. Who is our victor? Let's find out.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest 50-45. Playing the winner by unanimous decision, Stipe